for Gloria Burgle, who is our main law enforcement officer. You know, she's a woman who thought the world was one thing and now has been proven to be something else.
I represent one of the classic Fargoisms, which is Minnesota nice.
Well, I think deep down we've all of us got something positive inside us, don't you think?
Well, Gloria's a very different female character than we've done on the show. You would expect her to be Marge Gunderson or Molly Salverson. And they were very positive-minded people, and there was a sort of simplicity to their worldview. Gloria's more complicated.
Gloria is very prudent, very reserved, and believes in community. And where we find Gloria is she's in a place where her community's kind of falling apart around her, and she's trying to figure out how to reconnect with people.
I'm sorry to be doing this today, with the loss of your father and all.
Stepfather.
But you need to get with the program. It's not the 50s anymore where people don't lock their front doors.
People don't lock their front doors. Not here.
Well, they might now, after what happened to Annis. Just saying.
She was chief, and now she's in the process of becoming just a deputy in a larger police force.
In the midst of all of that drama, her stepfather is brutally murdered, unexpectedly murdered.
In looking into what happened, she finds herself sort of investigating the nature of reality itself.
There's this lovely detail where automatic things aren't working for her, so the water's not coming on and the doors aren't opening, and she really starts to feel like she doesn't exist.
I'm here, right? You see me?
Is that a trick question?
We play with this idea, which refers to quantum mechanics, this idea in physics, that the smallest particles, we really only know where they are when they're colliding with each other.
And I think Noah is endorsing the idea that we need to messily bump into each other a little bit more.
I tried to friend you on Facebook.
I don't use that.
Really? You don't use Facebook? You're kidding me. Everybody's on Facebook. It's Facebook.
Could you stop saying Facebook? She discovered some things in her stepdad's cabin that take her sort of out of Minnesota into the wider world, and she's trying to do her job, her due diligence. Of course, what we come to discover is that it's a bit of a wild goose chase.
She has all the facts, and yet the story begins to conspire to create an alternative theory of the case, and a good story is more convincing than cold, hard facts.
Probably we should have a milkshake, maybe some curly fries, ponder all future moves. We may solve this thing yet. Yeah.